you started this movement. It's basically your baby. So you can just tell us something about what is Delhi's situation right now.
Situation is people have tremendous anger against the government. Actually, it's outrage. Because so many days the people are controlled the outrage, one day it came out. I don't think it's a baby of my idea or my student's idea. It's an idea of the people where we given the shape. The other thing is where the government have to speak more responsible manner. The Prime Minister and Home Minister's statement is not going to justify the people's anger at all. The another thing is, yes, we believe in the coming days also the more protests will happen, we'll continue the struggle. We want some concrete assurance and the concrete deadlines to solve the issue.
A large force of the police is being deployed to protect the protesters. Is that right? Or should the police be doing some other job at this
moment? No, I don't think so. Why government is so panic about the doing protest? Protest is a basic right of the... It's a fundamental right. Using the lathi charges and tear gases and water cannon. I don't think so. I think the government lost the sense how to control the entire mob. I think the government lost the sense how to, satisfy the people's demand, how to fulfill it. Actually, using the police force is not going to solve any issue. It's going to provoke the people more and more.